All right, and we are live. I think. All right, I do not have Restream chat open at the moment. Also, I'm showing a lot of drop frame. Oh, we have a bunch of drop frames early. Yeah, I don't have Restream chat open at the moment. I'm having problems with that. So, primary chat that I'm able to view somewhat is the Twitch chat. If you're watching on YouTube or Hitbox or Beam. You want to open a Twitch chat in a IRC client or something similar.
We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away. Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty. Been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Ryzen's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only
This is true.
Finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around.
inert and safe, my butt.
They were testing the artifact for energy emissions and found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
That's never gonna not be creepy. Main lab.
Edie, what project was Garneau working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships, a mythical creature, and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of
Google.
Video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forums describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
So, the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. Apparently, Edie's playing that during her spare time. And we're not saving the galaxy.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According
her name
to
came up in conjunction with the artifact earlier.
Father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garneau found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garneau, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garneau on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
Well, there's Reapers coming.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Okay.
The Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attican Traverse, criminal reports are unreliable at best. The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project
Scarab. Oh my!
Wind protection gear. Didn't take breathing masks.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid, but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
Also, let's get a Omniblade bayonet for my gun.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems.
Bryson's assistant Hadley. Do we have an update on his status?
He is in a vegetative state. The doctors believe it is permanent.
But the miners recovered when the artifact was destroyed.
Hadley lost consciousness when he attempted to answer our questions about Leviathan. It may have been a deliberate attempt to silence him permanently.
You know, being that the experiment involves freaking... Reapers. Well, no, we've already got notes on past Reaper activity on there.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Ann Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
I know that already.
Yes. If we can find out which ship Ann Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships I got Dr. that. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which
ship Icarus, Galdu, Equinus. Alright, you got the Icarus.
Ann Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's...
Boom, there.
The Icarus. Here we go.
The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system.
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay, we can rule out the relay system.
Those have got narrowed down to two. Hopefully this will narrow things down further.
Based on the data, only one system remains viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Ann Bryson.
My shepherd thinks smarter, not harder. See if I can reopen game client so I can there we go. All right. Off to the Pylos Nebula. Ah, that's gonna suck. They were still mostly full on fuel.
Signal confirmed.
There we go.
We have located Ann Bryson's dig site.
Let's go be sociable. I'm gonna do this. Let's go Liara for biotics. And for big guns, I'm do Garrus, James, and Ashley. With Javik. I could do Liara and Javik and double up on the biotics. Because I am playing a big gun character. I could do Javik and Edie. Although Edie communicate can come in as necessary. Why is one of her costume options a dress? Liara for might get some unique dialogue stuff with Liara. It might also be good, but he doesn't seem like his people knew any more about this than we do. So Liara's archaeologist and here's for additional fire support. Hope that works. I kind of like having the shotgun too. Booster scope. Oh! Power magnifier and a caliber barrel. That should work nicely. And Garrus, you're good there. And let's go. There we go. Restream chat finally opened. So if you're in the chat now and watching, you can now say things. I'll be able to tell what you're saying.
So we got reports of an attack on an excavation site.
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes, an attack means
like it or not.
Betrayal. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional problems. Who knows what we'll find?
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
All right. Oh.
We have hostiles.
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform.
That's her.
Oh, those are new.
Get us over there.
Negative, it's too hot.
Reaper dragons? That's new. No shiest.
This isn't a dig site. It's a war. Move. She's somewhere above us.
Hello? Is anyone there?
No. Stay where you are. This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy. It's too dangerous. We'll come to you.
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that. We're on our
way. I'm not forgetting anything. Collectibles.
You're here.
Another bad idea. Could we clear this way?
Commander, they're swarming everywhere up here.
Work.
Can you find a place to hide?
I'll try.
Get there. Stay put.
There are a lot of these goons here. Gun? Let's leave it. I mean, I'll pick it up, but I'm not gonna switch my loadout quite yet.
Watch out! Look for another path.
All right. Mostly we're climbing up. Man, I need to be a little more attentive. There's like a freaking Reaper right up in her business.
Looks like a bridge over there.
Have to quickly switch to the shotgun.
Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Right away. Some wires are short. It shouldn't take much to fix it. Give me a second. Got it. Raising the bridge now.
There we go. We can then armor, please. Switch my guns.
Bridge is up.
Time to go. Probably could theoretically run and fled the Banshee, but... Oh, that's not good.
This way.
Back to the shotgun. Ah, we're gonna land on this bad boy. Ah, good ammo cache. Need that.
Got it.
And the elevator's blocked. Is there another way up?
I'll override the pod door near you. There's an access point above, Commander, but you'll have to climb to it.
All right. Mass pulse recoils. I'll have to read what that does later. Put him on a bench of some variety or something. Cannibals. Okay, so these guys get bullets. All right, switch. Oh, I didn't bring the sniper rifle. All right, try to strip its armor. Back to the rifle. Let's go. And then swarmer nuisance over here. That's when you open. And double tap. Need those. Up we go. You know, is that this place in the attic and was in the attic in traverse? I wasn't thinking like so much traversal.
Commander, they attacked my assistant Hopkins. We're being cornered.
Working on it.
We're trying, but there's too many of them. Hurry.
Thank you. incendiary ammo, because rather than just armor piercing. Grenades yet, so that's good. All right, stasis that. Ultra hitting with a grenade. Here he comes. Back to the husks. Most swapping between guns I've done here.
No, no, Boyles, stay down. Oh God,
what's happening?
Kirkwood and Boyles trying to run for it. The Reaper's got him.
Don't move until we get there.
That. We're not coming back this way. Crap, another Ravager. Switch to your biotic ammo. Okay, crap. This is most enemy troops here tend to be more. Oh, hi. Where are you going? Maybe more armor and shield than shield focused.
The elevator's up ahead. Get to it.
Okay, so gotta go down here. Quickly grab any ammo we can find. Salvage some data. And the XP for the medkit, because I'm not coming back this way, I don't think. Time to go.
Elevator's online. Coming up.
Please hurry. I think Hopkins is dead.
He tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm sorry. They didn't make it. Doctor, I need you to come with me.
Oh, God. Yes, of course.
Please be careful. Please don't get yourself shot.
I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Shepard.
Oh my.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than
looks like a Reaper.
And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. May sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people, their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
You're not wrong.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down!
Oh, crap.
What are they doing? They've activated. I've never managed anything. Doctor,
they've learned to. The darkness must not be breached.
That's not.
Take it out.
Oh, thank God I brought Garrus for this, because I need that level of marksmanship.
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle? You run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, so you're doing that. You proximity mine him. Deal with the skeet. Okay, that may have been a mistake. Working on it. That. Bomb it again. There we go. Harvester down.
Okay, Cortez, get in here.
Nimble down. Stasis it. Overload it. Time to go. Time to go. Yep, there we go.
Leviathan took control of you. We cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself?
Yeah.
Incredible. The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father.
Yeah, about that.
Anne, you need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. Sorry.
He's... What? Dead? He can't be dead.
We met with him, hoping to find out what he knew. Something happened.
Something happened?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine. The next... He drew a gun on your father.
What about if I was biopsy?